Everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about praying in the Holy Spirit, praying in tongues in the Holy Spirit. Let us turn to the book of Acts in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Acts chapter 1, verse 4. And being assembled together with them, Jesus commanded them that they should not depart from Jerusalem, but wait for the promise of the Father, which said, Jesus, you have heard of me. Verse 5. For John truly baptized water, but he shall be baptized with the Holy Spirit not many days hence. Verse 8. But you shall receive power after that the Holy Spirit is come upon you, and in you, and around you, Jerusalem. And you shall be witnesses unto me both in Jerusalem and in all Judea and in Samaria and unto the uttermost part of the earth. Acts chapter 2 verse 1. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place, and suddenly there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as of fire, and it sat upon each of them. Verse 4. And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. The Holy Spirit gave them utterance. Let's pray right now that we all here on this planet earth may speak in tongues in the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lord Jesus, please give us the Holy Spirit, fill our hearts with the Holy Spirit. In the name of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider of the Holy Spirit in our inner man, soul, mind, will, emotions and body. Thank you, Jesus. Verse 38 of Acts chapter 2. Then Peter said unto them, Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, for the forgiveness of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit in your inner man. The Holy Spirit in our inner man, our spirit man, soul, mind, will, emotions, and body. Also Acts chapter 6. Verse 2. Then the 12 apostles of Jesus called the multitude of the disciples unto them and said, It is not reason that we should leave the world of our living God, Jehovah Jireh, Jesus Holy Spirit, and serve tables. Verse 3. Wherefore, brethren, look you out among you 7 men of honest report, full of the Holy Spirit and wisdom, whom we may appoint over this business. This business was to feed the widows in Jerusalem. Verse 4. But we will give ourselves continually to prayer and to the ministry of the word of our Lord God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 5. And the same pleased the whole multitude, and they chose Stephen, a man full of faith and of the Holy Spirit, and Philip, and Prochorus, and Nicanor, and Timon, and Parmenas, and Nicholas, a proselyte of Antioch. Verse 6. Whom the people set before the apostles, and when the apostles had prayed, they laid their hands on the 7 men full of the Holy Spirit. Verse 7. And the word of God, Jehovah, increased, and the number of the disciples multiplied in Jerusalem greatly. And a great company of the priests who were obedient to the faith in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 8. And Stephen, full of faith and power of the Holy Ghost, did great wonders and miracles among the people. Chapter 7 of Acts, Acts chapter 7, verse 55. But Stephen, being full of the Holy Spirit, looked up steadfastly into heaven and saw the glory of Jehovah God, and Jesus standing on the right hand of Jehovah God. Verse 56. And said, Behold, I see the heavens opened, and the Son of Man, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, standing on the right hand of God. Verse 59, and they stoned Stephen, calling upon Jehovah God, and saying, Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, receive my spirit. Verse 60, and Stephen kneeled down and cried with a loud voice, Lord Jesus, lay not this sin to their charge. And when Stephen had said this, Stephen fell asleep, or Stephen died. Also, the book of Acts, chapter 10, verse 44. While Peter yet spake these words, the Holy Spirit fell on all them which heard the word from the mouth of Saint Peter. Verse 45. And they of the circumcision, or the Jews who believed in Jesus, were astonished, as many as came with Peter, because that on the Gentiles also was poured out the gift of the Holy Spirit. Verse 46, for they heard them speak with tongues and magnify Jehovah God, Jesus' Holy Spirit. Then Peter answered, can any man forbid water for water baptism, that these should be baptized who have received the Holy Spirit as well as we? As well as we means the Jews who accepted Jesus, and the Gentiles are the whole world except for the Jews. Gentiles means those who are not Jews, or from the land of Israel. Verse 48, and Peter commanded them to be baptized with water in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Then prayed they Peter to tarry certain days. Chapter 13 of Acts, verse 2. And as they ministered to the Lord God Jehovah in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth and fasted, the Holy Spirit said, separate me Barnabas and Saul for the work whereunto I have called them. Verse 3, and when they had fasted and prayed and laid their hands on them, they sent them away. Verse 4, so they, Saul and Barnabas, being sent forth by the Holy Spirit, departed unto Seleucia, and from thence they sailed to Cyprus. Verse 5, and when they were at Salamis, they preached the word of our living God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, in the synagogues of the Jews. And they had also John to their minister. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis, the evangelist, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdn.org, and also Christians United for Israel, www.cufi.org. Please visit my spiritual father's website. My spiritual father's name is Pastor Michael Paul Worthies. www.gracechapel.org.in www.gracechapel.org.in. Also, please visit my own two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Remember, we can speak in tongues in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. All we have to do is take a step of faith and believe Jesus, and just start to keep calling upon the name of Jesus, saying, Jesus, 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 fill me with the Holy Spirit. And Jesus will answer your prayer. In the name of our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.